Six finalists hoping to be Salinas' next top cop spent all day yesterday going through several interviews. Three panels consisting of community members, city staff, and law enforcement interviewed the candidates, which include candidates from around the country and locally. The city is looking to fill the post left vacant when Louis Featheroff retired last year due to medical reasons. He was on the job only 2 years, and at 62 years old, some thought the city should have hired someone younger.
I think it's less of a concern this time.
Why is that?
I think that the candidates have experience, but I think they're not as close to retirement age as Chief Featheroff was when he began.
Recommendations will now be forwarded to City Manager Ray Corpus, who will make the final decision. An announcement is expected before the end of June.